and runners are being placed away. Box two, our favourite Fly for Fun. Let's see what he can do here at the bridge. And they're all in. Green light is turned on. Lure is set in motion now. We're starting the quaddy on the fifth. They're ready. Set away, Fly for Fun, only fair out. He's trying to muster up, beaten to speed by Herculean. Out wide, Long Gully Keith. Fly for Fun's trying to poke between the pair. It's got tight. Back to third, the favourite. Fourth, Wooden Tiger. Then release the Fury, McLaren Dazzler. Well, the leader's Herculean. It made the way, though, for Fly for Fun to come off its back and run on. Herculean a length. Fly for Fun coming to the outside. Herculean still in front. Fly for Fun tries, but Herculean held Fly for Fun. Third, Wooden Tiger. Fourth is McLaren Dazzler. Then release the Fury, Long Gully Keith. Herculean, number one, back-to-back wins. Has done enough. Fly for Fun has had that little freshen up. He tried the gap between Herculean and Long Gully Keith down the back. The run just wasn't quite there. He went back to third, and then he started to come into the race again on